deep to right field, and he has tied the game. And he may have won 25 grand in the process.
I've only seen that ball go in one time into the subway little circle right there. Now, who wins 25? Does a player or does it a contestant?